tire right now to get to that point where you feel like you accomplished the impossible. You outlasted five other former WWE champions.
Oh! Joe, we had to expect this from Sheamus coming out of the gates. He was down to the final three in the Elimination Chamber. Him, AJ Styles, and Drew McIntyre.
Now, let's be honest here. Sheamus is tremendously disappointed with the results of last night. And the way that Sheamus deals with disappointment is with going out there and beating up the nearest person to him. And unfortunately for Jeff Hardy, this might be him tonight.
And that's the thing, Joe, is that Sheamus at one point looked like he could have beaten Drew McIntyre, ensured there'd be a new WWE champion inside the chamber.
And I would argue he was positioned to be the man to beat Drew McIntyre, being the last man to leave the pod. And I believe that frustration is boiling over tonight.
And now Jeff Hardy, who was also beaten and battered throughout the Elimination Chamber, has got to deal with an angry Celtic Warrior.
A lot of history here between Sheamus and Jeff Hardy. This is not the version of Sheamus I wish upon anyone.
Just hammer-like elbows.
Byron, think about the frustration of Sheamus. Initially, a number of weeks ago, we thought it was going to be one-on-one, Sheamus versus Drew McIntyre at the Elimination Chamber for the WWE title. Obviously, things changed.
Curveball was thrown, and yet, even heading into the chamber last night, Sheamus was beaming with confidence because he knew he was the final entrant.
And look at Hardy retaliating here against Sheamus.
Hardy's going to need to match Sheamus' aggression. It seems like he's tapped in. Oh, maybe not.
God, just leveled by Sheamus.
Both these men continually trying to fight through all the pain, all the aches from that battle inside Elimination Chamber just 24 hours ago.
Now up on their shoulders, the three-time world champion Jeff Hardy finds a way out.
Oh gosh.
Right to the lower back, and this is bad territory for Jeff Hardy to be in.
Looks like Sheamus trying to prep the Bowery, but
Hardy well aware of Sheamus' intentions.
Oh, and takes out the footing of Sheamus. Oh, right to the face.
Sheamus has been rocked here on the outside. Hardy right there after Sheamus.
Oh, this is the environment where Hardy thrives.
Oh, and a barricade. Elimination Chamber opponents doing battle.